Dark Lord, I consider it an honor to call upon a fellow member of the Dark Council in this matter.
What's this all about?
You represent the last, most vital piece in my plan to shake the Republic to its very core. I'd say more, but it's better we speak in person. I promise you, together we will change the face of the galaxy. Starting with the planet Tython.
If I could carry a tune, I would sing of this day. What we are about to accomplish, the galaxy will forever behold with great wonderment. But perhaps I'm getting ahead of myself. After all, we've never properly met.
Darth Arcus.
Yes, a pleasure. In my capacity as Minister of Military Offense, I have repeatedly enjoyed the fruits of your labor. And this is my most trusted advisor, Lana Benico.
The value of a great mind cannot be measured. The Dark Council is no doubt all the better for your involvement.
Perhaps we could discuss my finer qualities at some point in the near future, under less formal circumstances.
Perhaps we could, Dark Lord, at some point, as you say. You've been invited here to perform an act once thought impossible. An attack on the Jedi Temple of Tython.
Promising leads have been rare ever since Imperial intelligence was effectively dismantled. However, a source I personally trust has alerted me to a hole in Tython's planetary defenses. If we act fast and strike hard, it will absolutely ruin Republic morale. Annihilate it.
And once we've taken the temple, what then?
While you concern yourself with the assault, Lord Go will be tasked with keeping the temple secured. So long as we have control, we'll explore the artifacts and histories stored inside. Imagine all we can learn about the Jedi and the Force.
Such information would be a great boon to the Sith.
Indeed it would, Dark Lord. Your shuttle awaits. By the time you reach Tython, our first wave will have established a foothold on the surface. I'll remain in constant contact throughout the offensive.
Succeed in this, and together we will have signaled the beginning of the Republic's most humiliating end. Glory for the Empire!
Initial strike team had hoped to secure the landing area by now. But enemy reinforcements have been hammering us with heavy artillery fire. There's an array of sensors out there guiding the attacks. Destroy them and we'll finally start to make some headway. Shielding that's keeping our forces confined to the area. Look for the Republic command platform. That's where you'll find the shield controls.
Thank you. job.
Yeah.
As if it wasn't enough to sense your presence, you seem to have a need to do everything as loudly as possible. This is the Jedi Temple. You are not welcome. Leave this sacred place now. You'll not get a second warning.
That's the problem with you Jedi. I don't even give a first warning.
If you won't go willingly, you leave me no choice. I will not tolerate this incursion! You could use a few lessons. Prepare to face judgment! Never come to Tython. I will not tolerate this incursion. A Jedi Knight fears no challenge.
Believe Tech Ops already remapped the secure comms. Talented slicers we have in our employ, though even they pale in comparison next to you.
Pardon the intrusion. I thought you'd want to know the Jedi Temple is now fully under our control. We have a number of Jedi Padawans in our custody. Must be recent additions. They didn't know the first thing about fighting. What would you have me do with them?
We should send a clear message. Litter the temple courtyard with their bodies.
Straight away, my lord.
You haven't found it yet, Lord Go, because the blasted Jedi don't want it found. Keep searching!
The temple and its mysteries are all ours now. Darth Arcus is indescribably pleased.
Don't I get to hear what Darth Arcus and his pet are discussing?
It's no secret. With the temple secure, Lord Go has been tasked with uncovering any hidden information stores. On behalf of Darth Arcus, I thank you. This is a banner day for the Empire. Be proud.
The Jedi Temple is now in Imperial hands.
Indeed it is. All thanks to your efforts, of course.
At this very moment, Lord Go's team is exploring a hidden chamber rumored to hold the Jedi's most treasured secrets.
Better still, the Republic will be reeling right now, stupefied over the humiliation you've wrought.
My lord.
Sergeant Tarsten, do you not see that I have company? Important company.
Of course, my lord. But I've a report from Korriban. It seems the Republic, my lord. They...
Say something of meaning. Unless you'd like me to choke it out of you.
The Republic has attacked the Sith Academy.
What? A retaliation so soon? What's the present status?
It's done. They've taken the Academy. Secured it. And reports indicate that Darth Sovereus gave his life in its defense.
I see. Leave us. Darth Sovereus made a fine addition to the Dark Council. We should all strive to be as loyal to the end.
Wouldn't the Republic have been better off trying to reclaim the Jedi Temple?
It's a... perplexing matter, but we can't concern ourselves with it now. At this very moment, Jedi walk the halls of our Sith Academy, our Dark Council chambers. Simply outrageous!
I'm going to coordinate with our forces on Korriban. Ensure you have a safe place to land as near the Academy as possible. As with Tython, I will remain in close contact with you throughout the operation.
A final note. Whoever is heading Republic operations on Korriban must be made an example of. Do not take their command lead prisoner!
May the Force favor you this day.
Yes. The Force be with you. And with the great Sith Empire.
Greatest position, I know, but the Lower Wilds is as close to the Sith Academy as our team could manage. The Republic pulled out all the stops for this invasion, but we fully expect your retaliation to surpass their efforts. Fight your way up to the Valley of the Dark Lords and reclaim the Sith Academy. Spare no one.
Thank you. Not for me, Barb.
Sergeant Tarston on the ground. It appears your arrival hasn't gone unnoticed. A Republic barricade has just been fashioned to bar your progress. While hastily constructed, it is formidable. But we have every faith in you.
What is it this time, Sergeant?
These Sith apprentices were holed up in a medical supply storeroom. They're injured, some of them seriously, but they're able to walk at least. Your orders.
I don't care if you're armed with vibroblades, blasters, or raw knuckles. You will earn the right to go on living.
You all heard him? Time to prove your worth. To arms. Just the sort of leadership we need. An honor to work with you.
encrypted transmissions have been traced back to the Dark Council chambers. That must be where the Republic Command is operating from. We hope you don't find any Dark Council members up there. Captured or dead, either would constitute a gross humiliation.
Thank you. breached the front entrance. It's only a matter of time. Be ready.
Jedi, you befoul the Dark Council with your presence.
This place was already foul. But don't worry, Sis. I have no intention of staying.
It's been conveyed to me that you shouldn't be allowed to leave. Not alive, at any rate.
So it's happening. I didn't think I'd have served my purpose so soon.
What are you going on about? What purpose?
We believe in a cause worth protecting. Worth dying for. Let's find out if you can say the same.
The Force, give us strength! Press the attack! Thought this would be a memorable fight! Have a clue, do you? Enough sparring! Did you really think you could take me? You don't even have a clue, do you? Thought this would be a memorable fight! You can't stop it!
You can't stop it.
Tell me what you know.
No point threatening a dead man, Sith.
And with that, the Sith Academy is secure. I suppose saying good work would constitute a gross understatement.
This Jedi Commander, he said some odd things.
I'm sure Darth Arcus would like to hear about it. He's eager to offer up his congratulations in person. You've really come through for the Empire. There is so much for us to thank you for, and much yet to discuss. I hope we see you soon.
The Republic's been flushed from the Sith Academy, and their commander, Jensen, is dead.
You have served the Empire with strength and passion. I applaud you.
Before he died, Commander Jensen made a comment about having served his purpose.
He did. Almost makes it sound as though the Republic sacrificed all those forces in support of some ulterior motive. Listen, I want to be sure you understand that what you've accomplished, both on Korriban and on Tython, will be long remembered. Everyone will look back on these days as the nascent events that framed a new foundation for the galaxy. They will see those who participated as its architects.
Have you taken Lord Go's vow of silence? Or whatever that was?
I'm reflecting on the day's events. As Darth Arcus has said, your contributions thus far have been most impressive.
Lana and I are indebted to you for your exemplary actions in the Empire's name. We thank you.
Yes, thank you. I do hope we have the chance to speak again. Preferably soon.
Glory for the Empire.
This is Lana Beniko. I need you to meet with me somewhere private. You may be the Empire's only hope.
You came. Good. I'm aware I've been somewhat quiet following your success on Tython. Don't mistake my reticence for apathy. Truth is, I have a great deal to say. Now that we're alone, we can have a real dialogue.
Why don't you start by telling me a little more about yourself?
Oh. What is it you want to know?
What wouldn't I want to know? You fascinate me.
Considering the places you've gone, all you must have seen, I'm flattered that you would feel that way. Can we... Sorry, I don't mean to appear antisocial, but I do have pressing concerns. Darth Arcus wasn't entirely forthcoming about his reasons for invading the Jedi Temple. Not even with me. He was after a very specific item. An artifact.
I overheard Arcus talking to Go. It did seem like they had some ulterior motive.
If I knew more, I could determine what that motive is. There's very good reason to be concerned about it.
Meaning?
I now believe that the Republic's attack on Korriban wasn't a retaliation for Tython. It was intended to coincide with our own attack.
Attacking Korriban, while the Empire still held the Jedi Temple, didn't make much sense to me at the time. It still doesn't.
Nor should it, not from our current vantage point. But a wider context may exist that could explain recent events. There's something in the Force that I've never felt before. It exists nowhere and everywhere at once, writhing, growing.
I should sense that as well. Are you sure?
I think I sense this growth because I'm tied to it somehow. Maybe by association to Darth Arcus. I think the Empire is in terrible danger. I'm used to offering my counsel to others. Now I turn to you for yours, Dark Lord. Will you help me?
Whatever you require. You only need but ask, and I will make it so.
Thank you, my lord. Well, I'm afraid there's nothing for us to act on just yet. I'll keep my eyes and ears open. You do the same. I have to be at Arcus's side now, but I'll remain in touch. I promise.